guests of honor, friends of the Assyrian American National Federation, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Juliana Tamarazi, and it is my distinct honor to stand before all of you to welcome you to the 76th Annual Assyrian American National Federation Presidential Dinner Event in Chicago. Hemodivan Qadani Hdiruna Utin al Atrium Dit in Chicago, Haya Kameta, Hemodivan Biochini de Pirstat, Kadhishitun Khiziotun Amdit and Chaberta, in Leria Kameta, Hemodivan Mopsimetun Shenatitun Hayahita. Lazarsley was born in November of 1973 in Kirkuk. In 1997, he obtained his civil engineering degree from Mosul University, and in that same year, he moved to the city of Erbil. At a young age, he started becoming an activist for the Assyrian cause. In 1997 through 2000, he became a board member of the Assyrian Youth and Student Union. Thereafter, he became the president of Asher TV for a period of time. Upon the fall of Saddam Hussein, he became the assistant governor of Kirkuk and provincial council member until 2005. In 2007, Sargon and his family moved to Baghdad, where he became a member of Mektwa Politiraye of Assyrian Democratic Movement, and he presently is a director general for Asher TV in Baghdad. He married his sweetheart, Maryam Khamu, in 2003, and has three daughters. Juliet, age 6, Nora, age 4, and Larsa, who is just 2 months old. Erhan Yugre, Temun Kablakshena, Ka Migra Sargon Lazar.